Hey everyone, I'm meteorologist Matt Serwey. Winds are starting to pick up as we head into Wednesday afternoon. We still get the sun, and it's not going to be dreadfully cold behind this front. Temperatures will slowly fall. It's still going to be an okay day to be outside. You just might need a sweatshirt later on today. Right now, there's a lot of blue sky over the Old Market. There's the view from the Embassy Suites down there. 64 degrees as we approach 10:30 this morning, and winds at the airport, at least, out of the north at about 5 to 10 miles an hour. However, they are a little bit stronger to our north and west. You can see north to northwest winds 15 to 20 miles an hour sustained, and some gusts are already between 30 and 35 miles an hour, and that's what we're going to see as we head into the afternoon. So expect north to northwest winds gusting to 35 miles an hour at times, and temperatures, it is slightly cooler to our north, but still 61 in Norfolk, 63 Denison and Fremont, 71 already in Plattsmouth, 73 Nebraska City and Shenandoah. So we're starting off with a pretty warm morning here on Wednesday. The colder air behind this front, still way off to our northwest. It's there, and it will eventually get here. Temperatures are in the mid-40s in Pierre and Sioux Falls. So as long as we keep these northwest winds, we're going to keep pulling in the cooler air as we go throughout today. Highs around 70 by the middle of the day, and that's where we start to see those winds gusting up to 35 miles an hour in Omaha. Sunny, still windy. Down to 58 by 5. So again, upper 50s near 60 degrees, not bad. About average for this time of year. And then the winds will finally start to calm down overnight. Clear sky and temperatures in the upper 40s at 10 o'clock. There could be a couple of raindrops as we get the cooler air to come in here, especially north and east of Omaha. So if you are in the Omaha Metro, I would put our rain chances not at zero, but at very low through the second half of the day. And as you see, we might get a couple more clouds in here as the cooler air surges south early in the afternoon, then a lot of sun by the end of the day. So that stray shower to our north and east, temperatures falling into the upper 50s late this afternoon. Still windy tomorrow. We could have wind gusts between 35 and 45 miles an hour on Thursday, and that'll keep temperatures in the low 50s. Very cold Friday morning, starting off in the mid-20s. Maybe a rain shower late in the afternoon. Otherwise, a relatively dry day during the daylight hours and temperatures in the mid-50s. As we go through the end of the week, though, our rain chances will go up. There's our chance for rain to the north and east of Omaha as we go into the afternoon. And then Friday night, Saturday, Sunday, look at the rain across the middle of the country. I should say moisture. A lot of it's going to fall as rain Saturday, maybe a couple rumbles of thunder. And then cold air comes in behind it. And depending on where and when the cold air and the moisture meet, there could be some accumulating snow Sunday night and into Monday. Remember, this is still a few days away, and thankfully, given all the COVID restrictions and trying to stay away from large gatherings, I think not a lot of people are going to be traveling for Easter this year, which, again, just a good thing given the pandemic, and potentially a good thing given the forecast that we have Sunday and late Sunday and into early Monday. Still something just to watch at this point. It will definitely be a colder, windier, and wetter Easter if you want to start to plan ahead at that point. As always, you can keep an eye on the latest Easter forecast on KETV.com or the free KETV mobile app. We'll let you know if we need to increase or decrease those snowfall totals. Meteorologist Lauren Robinson is going to update your forecast on NewsWatch 7 at noon, and Chief Meteorologist Bill Ramby will be here, but not here. He'll be across the street at the Rail and Commerce Building later on this afternoon. Make the most of the sun. I'll see you tomorrow morning on First News.